gospel. You have to be willing to come to God. If not, my friend, you're going to live your life, and it's not going to be too long. And before you know it, my friend, you're going to die, and if you die in your sin, you're going to bust hell wide open.
Am I wrong? If you pass this, you'd be like, What are these people doing?
It's the reason people make fun of, like,
because of their disobedience. And this is what the Bible says. The word that they are appointed to for salvation.
It's awesome. The Bible says, in the book of Proverbs, what is Ethan? In the book of Proverbs, yes, I see. He who despises the word of God, he will destroy you.
Like that.
Is that good?
They are offended at the word of God. They are offended at the truth.
What do they get martyred for? Tell me.
And a person must be willing to humble themselves.
Go through the story for me. I'm interested.
Submit themselves to the mercy of God's word. And God's word is Jesus, my word. And you must be willing to humble yourself and come to the Lord Jesus
Christ.
So,
what are you guys from?
And believe in the gospel.
What's your name?
Repent and believe the gospel. Repent and turn to the Lord.
Okay, you ain't got to tell me your name.
Listen, front Smith,
you're over here for a reason. Let me tell you.
I'm here because you have
a divine appointment. God is speaking to you, but you're rejecting.
That's so hard.
The Lord Jesus.
It's so hard to talk to people because
you're
I can't even like get anything out. It's just like you throw these words from this book at me. And it's like, Jesus Christ, I just want to be able to talk to you as a person.
Tell you this
out
loud.
You're not preaching love. You have a sign that says Jesus hates you. You literally have a sign that says Jesus hates you.
No, see?
Hey, what am I? What am I? Based on what you just called me, no.
It says
you said
I'm
a sinner without even knowing anything about me. So Jesus hates him, Jesus hates you. Woo! You guys are sad!
He didn't want to hear the truth.
He did not want to hear the truth. He can't even read.
He didn't want to hear the truth. He wanted to overtalk me. He wanted to overtalk me and said that it's hateful to preach hellfire. It's hateful to preach wrath of God, which is all biblical preaching that Jesus and the apostles preached.
Amen. Hallelujah. And then after
need a seed
that,
be planted that I get, that I did get to
that
plant.
That means you got a short period here to live your life. It's not going to be long.
Spray painted his dog.